Alright, we're gonna do the Meguiar's glass kit. So first thing I do is clean off the windshield. Alright, so even with the window cleaned off, you can still see where the wiper blade's been. There's a lot of bonded contaminants still on here. So that glass kit comes with a glass compound and a sealer. So we're gonna hit it with the compound next. Polish. There's a sealant in there too. And it comes with an applicator, but I like using the microfiber. I think it cuts a little better. But you can definitely use the foam if you want to. Shake this stuff up. So, pretty much exactly like polishing paint. Now you want to use some pressure and overlap the application. You really don't want this stuff to dry up. I like to go over the same area twice. Now you can see when we wet it up, you don't see any marks from the wiper blade. So I'm gonna polish that other side, and then we'll be ready to clean the windshield off again and throw that sealant on there. All right, got the windshield cleaned off again. Whole thing's been polished. So I'm gonna put the sealant on there. Comes with a little foam applicator. So when you apply it, you want to do a crisscross pattern. So after doing your crisscross pattern, really depends on the humidity level, but you need at least a half hour for this to cure. And then when we go to remove it, we're just going to use a microfiber towel that's been moistened with water. So I'm going to let this cure up for a half hour. You can let it sit longer if you want, but pretty much have to wait at least a half hour. All right. It's been sitting for about 40 minutes, so you ready to crack this off of here? Alright, it says you're supposed to moisten whatever towel you're going to use to remove it, so I'm just going to use a little Spritz M34. Comes off pretty easily. Finish it up with this glass towel. Thank you. Alright, so last part of this, I'm gonna clean off the wiper blades. I've got alcohol. If you don't have alcohol, you could probably just use glass cleaner. But I like to just get the blades cleaned off, so... And then pretty much any time I wash a car, I'll do that. Usually the blades get kind of covered with doo-doo, so it's always a good idea to get it off of there. Alright guys, there it is. And Meguiar's makes a really good glass cleaner. I've had pretty good luck with the invisible glass, so either or. I kind of like this being a spray, but this glass kit's actually pretty awesome. Definitely pick this one up. I mean, if anything, the polish is worth the price of it. The sealant works pretty good, and I don't know, it's kind of similar. You probably get a similar result putting a spray wax on a windshield. But I think this stuff, the sealant in here is a lot more durable than using a spray wax, so... But yeah, it's definitely worth the money.